We're covering 25 games today, all selected by the Playfully Automated Bot.
We have one segment today, Strategy Games on Steam for January 19th.
Next, Strategy Games on Steam for January 19th. Number 1, Heroes of the Three Kingdoms 8.
Single player, the developer says.
1998, 2007, 8.
Full controller support, strategy RPG, and action RPG.
1,100 players reviewed it, and 41% gave it a thumbs up.
Released Jan 12, 2021. It's priced at $26.99.
Number 2, Don't Spill.
Single player, time management, the developer says.
With a simple and colorful design, Don't Spill has many levels, where you must take care of the ingredients and potions, so your clients won't miss it.
12 players reviewed it, and 100% gave it a thumbs up.
Experimental, and management.
Medieval, and fantasy. It's priced at $1.99.
Number 3, Soul Dossier.
Multiplayer, co-op, and PvP. Horror, the developer says.
Soul Dossier is a realistic Chinese-style, 1v5 asymmetric competitive game launched by GKD Game Studio.
Online PvP, and online co-op, strategy RPG, and MOBA.
Zombies, and atmospheric. It's free to play.
Number 4, Luck Be a Landlord.
Single player, roguelike deck builder.
The developer says.
It's a roguelike deck builder about using a slot machine to earn rent money and defeat capitalism.
Roguelike, and roguelike, management.
26 players reviewed it, and 92% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at $9.99.
Number 5, A Little Shop in Squirrel Town.
Single player, trading, and life sim, the developer says.
You will become the shopkeeper of grocery shop in Squirrel Town to run your own shop, replenish your stock, sell, make a profit, kill monsters, manufacture outfits, engage in agriculture, angle, cook delicious food, feed monsters and save monster forest controlled by the evil crystal.
11 players reviewed it, and 100% gave it a thumbs up.
Building, and strategy RPG, economy, and agriculture. It's priced at $9.99.
Number 6, Starship Inspector.
Single player, real time with pause, and real time.
Action roguelike, the developer says.
It's a space roguelike in which every choice you make matters. Save a galaxy or rescue your crew member. Serve an evil empire or help an ancient tribe.
Strategy RPG, and action adventure.
Sci-fi, and space, it's priced at $3.99.
Number 7, Endless Voyage.
Single player, turn-based, card battler, and 2D platformer.
The developer says,
Endless Voyage is a roguelike strategy card game. Follow Captain Chin, who leads her sailors into a labyrinth of boulders.
Covered by, and strategy RPG, and card game. It's priced at $16.99.
Number 8, Iron Conflict.
Multiplayer, and PvP, real-time, flight, and war game.
The developer says,
Fight for Glory in Iron Conflict, an online competitive real-time strategy game that features both modern and World War II aircrafts and tanks.
Online PvP, MOBA, and RTS. It's priced at $14.99.
Number 9, Mage Hunters.
Single player, turn-based tactics.
The developer says,
Mage Hunters uses capture and elimination mechanics in the best style of classic board games.
11 players reviewed it, and 100% gave it a thumbs up.
Board game, it's priced at $0.99.
Number 10, SCP, Escape Together.
Multiplayer, and co-op. Horror, the developer says.
An SCP game centered around making it out alive with your friends while evading the dangerous anomalies that roam the facility.
Online co-op and LAN co-op. Action adventure.
380 players reviewed it, and 57% gave it a thumbs up. It's free to play.
Number 11.
Single player, turn-based, JRPG, and turn-based tactics.
The developer says.
: SRPG. SRPG JPRG.
Visual novel and strategy RPG, alternate history, and romance. It's priced at $16.99.
Number 12, Pretend.
Multiplayer, co-op, and PvP. The developer says.
An online and local party game of teamwork and betrayal for 4 to 15 players.
Cross-platform multiplayer, online PvP, and online co-op.
Survival and exploration, mystery.
210 players reviewed it, and 66% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at $0.99.
Number 13, Solestination.
Single player, the developer says.
Solestination is a magic tower, fixed value strategy RPG, game that incorporates meta elements.
Strategy RPG, and exploration, alternate history, and historical.
25 players reviewed it, and 92% gave it a thumbs up.
Released Jan 5, 2021, it's priced at $2.99.
Number 14, Bridge.
Single player, grand strategy, the developer says.
Bridge Walking Simulator.
Walking Simulator, nature, and atmospheric.
16 players reviewed it, and 43% gave it a thumbs up. It's free to play.
Number 15, Villas Blinds.
Single player, immersive sim, and FPS. The developer says,
"Hello graduates. You have a degree on computer engineering and you can't find a job? Start now to develop a game in your rental garage."
Sandbox and management, game development.
28 players reviewed it, and 78% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at $14.99.
Number 16, When a Man Loses Job.
Single player, JRPG, and life sim. The developer says,
"You are a 35 years old man who's struggling in a huge city. The mortgage is pressing you to work day and night. Suddenly, you got fired."
Open world and exploration, modern and survival.
89 players reviewed it, and 61% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at $7.99.
Number 17, Space Cats Tactics, Prologue.
Single player, turn-based, tactical RPG, and turn-based tactics.
The developer says,
"Made by a solo developer, Prologue to Space Cats Tactics, a tactical turn-based RPG space adventure combining inside ship crew management from games like EFL and Star Command Galaxies with grid-based fighting from games like XCOM and Divinity Original Sin."
20 players reviewed it, and 95% gave it a thumbs up.
Exploration and turn-based strategy, it's free to play.
Number 18, Caravaneer 2.
Single player, turn-based, trading, and political sim.
The developer says,
"A post-apocalyptic trade simulation game with turn-based isometric combats."
53 players reviewed it, and 98% gave it a thumbs up.
Open world and survival. It's priced at $5.99.
Number 19, Mutesolo, No Girlfriend Since Birth.
Single player, dating sim, and choose your own adventure.
The developer says,
"On a late afternoon in Seoul, you discover two people talking at a local cafe, and you spy on their conversation."
Visual novel and strategy RPG, music, and romance.
120 players reviewed it, and 85% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at $24.99.
Number 20, Hello Neighbor 2 Alpha 1.
Single player, horror, and investigation.
The developer says,
"Alpha 1 of Hello Neighbor 2 is back.
Stealth and survival." 17 players reviewed it, and 76% gave it a thumbs up.
Released December 29, 2020. It's free to play.
Number 21, Infernal Radiation.
Single player and co-op, bullet hell and souls-like.
The developer says,
"Smash demons and deflect bullets in a hardcore arcade clicker with the RPG elements."
Local co-op, covered by Save Buto New, Save or Quit, and iCrew Play.
Full controller support. It's priced at $9.99.
Number 22, Russophobia.
Multiplayer, single player, and co-op, political sim.
The developer says,
"Immerse yourself in the Russian realities as foreign agents and help the presidents make Russia great again. Cooperative multiplayer, world government, evil Russians, and more."
Cross-platform multiplayer and online co-op.
Partial controller, action RPG, and MMORPG. It's priced at 99 cents.
Number 23, Sid Classic.
Single player and co-op, turn-based, card battler, and tactical RPG.
The developer says,
"Sid, powerful souls were born here as beautiful women or boys. Then, they protect the time and space engine here."
Online co-op, strategy RPG, and card game. It's free to play.
Number 24, Cold Call.
Single player, horror, and survival horror.
The developer says,
"On Christmas Eve, Officer Frederick Hartwell believes he's on a routine call out to settle a domestic dispute but gets more than he bargained for when he finds that the house is empty, it's unnaturally cold and something seems to be lurking in the darkness."
Exploration and interactive fiction.
Stealth and survival. 14 players reviewed it, and 92% gave it a thumbs up. It's priced at 99 cents.
Number 25, YOLO Space Hacker.
Single player, choose your own adventure and education.
The developer says,
"Welcome to our ethical hackers organization. We will teach you how to use actual hacker tools, terminal, proxy, reverse shells, to scan the network, crack passwords, bypass server security, and solve the mystery of the Bikini 72 space station."
19 players reviewed it, and 94% gave it a thumbs up.
Hacking and stealth, sci-fi. It's priced at $24.99. That's it for today. Thank you for watching the Playfully Automated Show. We'll be back soon.